Hello, welcome. Here we are in the treatment room for a treatment using the tools of ASMR and yoga nidra and Reiki to bring experience of your own peace, to bring peace and light and energy to the body and beyond, and the same for the mind, to guide the mind to this peace without bounds, without borders, and show you how you can achieve isn't quite the right word, because you don't have to achieve it when it's already here, but still find this peace for yourself when you're not listening to a video. But this will be a blueprint showing how this can be found, and not really a blueprint even, but a white light, a light print for peace. So you'll need somewhere where you can be comfortable, and headphones are good, or else putting your phone just above your head so that you can hear this ASMR aspect of your treatment. So when you're ready, we shall start. So lying out somewhere comfortable, and pressing into the back of your head so you can shift your shoulder blades down your spine and lay your chest down and feel it expanded and tucking your chin a little so you can feel the length of your neck expanded. And pushing your right heel away from you so you can feel your right side of your body expanded. And pushing your left heel away from you so you can feel the left side of your body expanded. And pushing your right palm away from you so there's expansion down the right side of your neck and down your right arm. And relaxing. And pushing your left palm away from you so there's expansion down your neck on the left side, down your left arm, and then relaxing.
So here you are. Lying out flat, your body long, and able to allow its weight to rest into the surface you're lying on. Aware you are here. And in the crown of your head, you can feel this movement. Chakri, Chakri, and this expansion in the crown. Making space for energy to come down the crown of your head through your skull into your body down the spine, each of the vertebrae being washed in this chakra energy. Down your back. Base of your spine, around your pelvis, and down your right leg, down the knee, past the ankle, and into your right foot, and out your toes. And the same energy circling in your pelvis, round your pelvis, and down your left leg, past your knee, into your ankle, the left and out the toes. Energy coming in the crown of your head, through your skull, chakra, and down your spine, trickling down the channel, running alongside your vertebrae, down little by little, vertebra by vertebra, down your spine, between the shoulders. Long ways in to the pelvis, round the small of your back. On your thigh, to your knee, down your calves, to your ankle, down your feet, through the toes, out the soles of your feet. Crown of your head, open, experience this, crown of the head, being open, cool. Easier in the crown of the head, through your skull, down your spine, from the atlas, the top, down your neck. Slow strengthening down your neck, dividing and down your right arm and your left. Down your upper arms, feel them, and your elbows, down your forearms, to your wrists, into your hands. Down all your fingers in one glorious go. Conduit for this life force energy. Here in this body and beyond body at the same time. Inside and outside the same, just here. Here has no location. And mind draws attention as is natural and then attention is aware. It doesn't need to be in mind. It can be free here with the life force outside the mind, or inside the mind. Believing in the mind one moment and aware of its capacity to be beyond the mind the next. See this shifting. In the story of the mind. Aware the mind as a story. Remaining aware. See the mind presents its story. Takes attention. fine. It's natural. It's the function of the mind doing its job well. As the natural function of drawing attention in the presence beyond the mind. In peace. There's nothing wrong. And the mind comes back. Allow your great awareness of itself to draw attention back to presence here. Body and mind filled with light, life force, energy, the natural back pull of attention the natural gentle traction to awareness presence beyond the mind. When you see this natural oscillation between your confined egoic state and your expansive free state, this noticing of itself in itself is the catalyst for freedom in a balanced, non-oscillating, stable, ever experienced, ever true, ever peaceful being. Notice this, the noticing itself. Freedom. It's all that's required. You are here experiencing this. Life. Life force beyond the confines of body or mind. Remain here. Dear one. Thank you.